open center. Or just one vote or less, or no vote at all. It's called open center. Again, I'll tell you what you need to do in an open center. If you have an open center, now this is where people get it wrong. This is where the difference between masters and somebody that a master. You can tell. If you have an open center, you should just focus on it. Never touch it. Never. All right? Never. I'm not just saying this. I'm showing you the games. Head game. Kasparov for winning. We have a